had a great conversation with Leagh Turner, the CEO of Coupa. They are a procure-to-pay software system that sells into enterprise companies.
From the very, very genesis, Coupa agreed with its customers that we could use their data. We have permissioned use of customer data in really specific ways. It needs to be anonymized, it needs to be normalized, it needs to be structured. And if it's done appropriately, we're allowed to surface it in our application, which we do every single day, which means that our 3,000 customers and our 10,000 suppliers are the beneficiaries of one another's data. And it actually means that the more data we gather, the more valuable we become to every constituent that has access to it. In the first 15 years of Coupa, we have 77 places in our application that is very broad and very rich, where we surface AI, and that things can be done autonomously without any of our customers having to intervene. In our product roadmap, over the course of the next 3 years, we'll have north of 300 places where we surface AI. Why? Because we have this massive treasure trove of data that we have structured appropriately and that just accelerates in its ability to be able to deliver real value. And you can imagine that as we add data to that, that will only increase.